for making a tree with origami sheet, we will need two square papers, one green big square and one brown small square, and a adhesive. Next, for this, first we will take green square sheet. We will make crease between it diagonally like this. Fold it and make a crease. Okay, this crease. Now we will fold both parts like this. Fold both parts. Okay, then we will fold this part and put it under it like this. Just fold it like this. Then open it and put it inside it like this. Okay, this will be the upper part of the tree. Now we will take brown sheet, make a crease between like this. And then fold both the sides. Like this. This will be the trunk of the tree. Now paste it like this. Like this. Paste it like this. The open side should be at the top. Then paste these two also. Paste all the openings. Like this. And then the tree is ready. It on a sheet or your drawing book. This is your tree. So easy. Okay, thank you.